Hello, welcome back to Tenorshare. iOS 18 beta has been released a week. Many people who updated to iOS 18 beta found some bugs. One of annoying bugs is lock screen notifications not working anymore. In today's video, I will show you how to fix this issue. If you're experiencing issues with lock screen notifications on your iPhone running the iOS 18 beta, try the following steps to resolve the problem. 1. Allow notifications for apps. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. Tap on Notifications. Scroll down and tap on the app for which you want to allow notifications. Ensure that the Allow Notifications option is enabled. Make sure that the lock screen option is enabled. By granting permission for apps to send notifications, you can troubleshoot and fix lock screen notification issues. 2. Restart iPhone. Sometimes, a simple restart can resolve various software glitches, including issues with lock screen notifications. To restart your iPhone, follow these steps. Press and hold the power button and either volume button simultaneously. When the slide to power off slider appears, swipe it to turn off your iPhone. Then press and hold the power button again to turn your iPhone back on. 3. Enable Notification Center on lock screen. If you've disabled the Notification Center on the lock screen, you won't see any notifications. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. Tap on Face ID and Passcode. Enable Notification Center. By enabling Notification Center on the lock screen, you'll ensure that notifications are visible and accessible. Turn off Low Power Mode. Low Power Mode is a battery-saving feature that can sometimes interfere with lock screen notifications. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. Tap on Battery. Toggle off the Low Power Mode option. With Low Power Mode disabled, your iPhone should be able to display lock screen notifications without any issues. Fix your iPhone system by ReiBoot. If both methods above don't work to you, besides waiting for iOS 18 public for 3 months, you can use ReiBoot to fix your system without data loss. Tenorshare ReiBoot is a powerful iOS system repair and recovery software that can help you resolve various issues, including problems with lock screen notifications, with just a few clicks. It's a comprehensive tool that offers a range of features to keep your iOS device running smoothly. First, connect your iPhone to PC or Mac and launch ReiBoot. Click on Start Repair button. Then, choose Standard Repair. ReiBoot starts to download the matched firmware. After download, you can start to repair your system. Now, the system get fixed with just clicks. It's simple, right? And your data is still here. Okay, that's all for today. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to us. See you guys in the next video.